Yeah, triple B credit has become a much bigger part of the index over the last 5 to 6 years. However, we've seen this percentage be similar in other parts of the other cycles. So if you go back to 2003, 2004, triple B's made up around 42-43% of the credit index at that point in time. The difference being that at that part of the cycle, we're exiting a recession, and it was at the beginning of the cycle versus the end. So I do think you have to be more cautious going forward. But we also have to keep in mind that within the triple B bucket, the vast majority of triple B's are actually higher rated triple B's. They're triple B plus, so a little bit just below single A rated. And there are certain sectors that will always be triple B, but they have continued good cash flow. So it becomes an area where I think being a bottom-up fundamental manager, it becomes even more important to avoid those areas that have increased leverage, because we have seen leverage increase in some companies. But there are still some opportunities out there, and I don't think you need to exit the area completely, but you have to be much more prudent on what you own.